Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm collecting stones in a quarry for the reconstruction going on at my house. It's just a quick video to let you know I'm still out there. It's a pretty impressive place, it really is. Absolutely boiling hot today. I try to only use natural materials, wood, leather, iron, steel, and stone. This is all mine. Right, back to the house. Huge changes going on. Big investment, but Fortress Edward is underway. As you can see behind me, this is sandstone from the Carpathians in East Slovakia. Rather than buy stone at a garden center and pay all the transport costs and corporate add-ons, we go direct to the source. This quarry is about 4 or 5 miles from my house. It's an amazing experience. Last time I was here, it was torrential rain, and this was basically a quagmire. I'm being attacked by horse flies at the moment, and they really hurt when they bite, because I'm sweating so much. I'll keep you updated as to what's going on, if I don't get bitten alive. And, as always, be free.